It should be there any minute now.
Yes, Dad, I'll be watching for it.
We're counting on you, son.
Now, if I decide to call for a full-scale search, I want Coast Guard helicopters in a hurry.
Morning, Sheriff.
Morning, Porter.
Dad, where's Flipper?
Did you find anything?
I sure did. Somebody stole the launch. Flipper went after him.
Bud, why don't you and I go and gather some firewood?
You know, sometimes I wonder how we all managed to get along without that dolphin.
Yeah, I'm with you.
He took Ula's submarine, and he's probably on his way to the Bahamas right now.
Oh, Bud, I hope Flipper knows next time how dangerous a mine can be.
No, Sandy, but dolphins usually beach themselves when they're sick.
He's in a bad way, isn't he?
I think so, Bud.
Thank you. Ready, Sandy? They're not there, so someone must have taken them.
Boy, now what?
I don't know. It may mean that I'm going to have to do the whole experiment over again. Oh, Sandy, you're right. It is a man and a beauty.